Robotech is back now.
You know, I feel as helpless as a caged animal.
I know, Mr. and Mrs. Monkey, watching the people go by.
I'm glad I'm here with you.
You're not so bad yourself.
Yeah?
Yeah. After today, I have the feeling I could get to like you.
That's funny, because I was thinking exactly the same thing.
Attention, please. The enemy attack has ended. We will now be returning the ship to its normal mode of operation.
Well, I'm afraid it's time to go back to reality.
I'd better get back to the bridge. Transformation is over.
I suppose, but let's not rush, okay?
I imagine the people from the premiere have all gone home by now.
I would think so. Look at this street, it's a mess. Okay.
Just hold on a minute, Lieutenant. Commanders make more than lieutenants. Why don't you let me buy it?
All right, but just this one time. I may want to take you to dinner next week. Here.
We're almost there.
Yes, I guess I should be going. I'd better get back to the barracks before they think I've gone and jumped ship.
Rick, do you have to run off so soon? I'm sure they wouldn't mind if they knew you were with another officer. Anyway, I'd like for you to stay.
Well, I'd really like that.
And so, a new romance blossoms aboard the ship. Two people reaching out for love in different directions and finding that what they wanted was as close as the touch of their fingertips.
That sounds like Rick. Is that you, Rick?
Lisa, are you all right?
Yes, but I think I'm the only one. I can't reach anyone else.
You're all alone? Lisa, give me your coordinates.
Hurry, I'm coming in right now to get you out.
No, you can't, Rick. It's far too dangerous.
What's a little danger have to do with it? I'll get you out of there in no time.
Oh, Rick, I'm so glad it's you. Be careful, all right?
Coming in.
Phew, that was close. Now then, I'll use the laser to cut a hole through the wall. There.
Rick!
Hey!
It's about time!
Hey! Here, climb aboard. How's that? Let's get out of here.
Looks like the fighting stopped.
Yeah.
I wonder if there's anyone else around.
What do you mean?
Well, we might be the only survivors. It'd be sad to think that we're the only ones left.
That wouldn't be too bad, would it?
What?
At least you'll never be alone.
Oh, Rick.
Do you hear what I hear?
It's Min-May.
Then the SDF-1 survived.
You hear it?
Over there.
SDF-1!